What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil, and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you that how you can easily install WordPress website on your Kali Linux machine using a single command. There are lots of videos on YouTube about installing WordPress on Kali Linux machine or any other Linux machine, but those videos are so much complicated. But if you are a new and complete beginner, then following this video, you can easily install WordPress website on your Kali Linux machine and you can do whatever you want. You can practice your WordPress website development, you can practice web pen testing, anything you want. So further ado, let's get started. But before that, if you are new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this channel. And if you had already subscribed, then thank you so much.
Okay guys. To install WordPress on your Kali Linux machine, open up your terminal, then type this command wget and paste this URL here. You will find this URL in description box. Then hit enter. Now it will start downloading bitnami WordPress installer on your Kali Linux machine. It will take some time. So just wait until the download is completed. When the download is completed, clear your terminal and type ls. Here you will find a bitnami installer. Copy the file name and clear your terminal. First, you need to make this installer executable using the chmod command, like this. Then just simply run that installer script. Then you will get a pop-up installer. Choose the language from here and click OK. Then hit next. And make sure here all the options are selected and hit next. From here you can select the location for your WordPress files. I am keeping it as default. Then here you need to type your name. And in this box type your email address. Then type the admin login username and the password. And hit next. Here you need to specify your port number. If you had no service is running on port 80, then it will show you port 80. I had a service on port 80, so it show me port 81. So keep it as default and hit next. Then here you need to type your WordPress website name and hit next. If you want to configure mail service, select this option or otherwise hit next. Then hit next again. And it will start installing the WordPress website on your Kali Linux machine. Wait for the complete installation. Okay guys, now installation is completed. Now click on finish the installation. Close the terminal. After some time, it will automatically open up your browser with your WordPress website URL. Here you can see my WordPress website is ready. Now to go on admin panel, type /admin on your URL and you will get the admin login page. Type the username and password what you give through the installation process and login. And guys, here is my admin panel. Now you can easily customize your WordPress website from here. And it's ready to use for your practices.
So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SSTec tutorial and I'm signing out.